Good morning. Hi. Turned you around. I have all my incense here to keep the bugs away. Oh, I have to wrap those trees. Okay, so for now, I'm here with my clippers. I'm going to cut the willow that's in there. And I'm going to then cut it into sections 10 inches long. And I'm going to plant it all around on the outside of the moat. Maybe on the inside, too. You see, we have a moat.
Oh, what is that? Is he carrying something? Really upset with him. He hit him. Doesn't really matter though, does it? He knocked him. Away he goes.
So that kier. There's kier and kier. Kier. Is that a red-tailed hawk? Or is it a red-shouldered hawk? I don't remember. Anyway, that was interesting, wasn't it? Okay, so. Oops. That's why you couldn't see it, because I zoomed in too far. Okay, these are anemone. There's our pathway, everyone's pathway to get to the carrots, I think. Okay, so here we go. Okay, I saw the willow the other day. When was that? Last night. It was really showing up easily. There's a patch there. I think I saw a patch around there. Let's go look. Aren't these gorgeous? So there's that patch there. Sure, and there's another patch up there. I was really kind of pleased because years ago I planted willow. And I think it's there. I like our garden. How does your garden grow? Well, everything's growing well, little Lily. Okay, so where's that patch? Right there. See if we can get down there. I wonder if you can eat anemone. Look, this is all jewelweed. Oh, there's a thistle. You can eat thistle. Quite tasty. You cut it, turn it upside down, peel it, and eat it with celery. Okay, so. Where'd it go? There it is. Have to go in between this tussock sedge. And there she is. One little lonely plant. Okay, here we go. Put you under my neck. Open this out. And snip it at the ground. Down there in the water. Okay. Oh yeah, I use my clippers instead. Okay, so here we go. Clippers in my pocket. Are they still there? Where are they? They fell out? Here they are. Okay, one. So now it'll fork and it'll grow straight and we'll have
good little trees. Okay, the next crop is over there. Beautiful sedge patch. Oh, hi. Good morning. Chickadee-dee-dee. Ooh, wet here. Lots of water. Oh, look, irises. Okay, so we'll get in there and we'll cut it at the base. So it'll all come up as little ones. Oh, there's stuff everywhere. Looks like I've already cut some. Stump here. And full. And in the water. Yes indeed. Well, we've got some straight ones coming out of here. Man, everywhere I've clipped it will come back double. Okay. See, every year they will get new, they will divide again. These are too big. I need bigger clippers. Now those were not shoots, those were older ones. I know I need a tripod. That would be lovely, wouldn't it? I'll be careful you don't fall in the water. Alright, so down here now.
Clippers are so not the right thing. And because it took me so long to get here, I'm not about to forget doing this today and come back another day. There's a lot of it over here. You can cut a little ways, go around it, and then go in a little deeper. Cut again while you twist. And it'll come off. That's a pretty big piece there. Where's the end of it? Okay. I do this because, ouch, I make baskets, right? I'm sorry, that's you that's kind of floating around everywhere. So I'll cut all this into little chunks and then plant them. Handy camera's better, doesn't it? Oh. I'm sorry.
Should we go look and see the nest?